object was the Tet, Jack. The Tet was our mission.
That's impossible. That's impossible. Who are you?
This is Tower 4-9.
Go ahead, 4-9.
I'm having a problem with my technician.
I don't even know what you're doing.
He found a survivor at the crash site.
Now listen to me.
She was impeding his abilities. And he's unfit for service.
I'm sorry to hear that, Vicar. Are you still an effective team?
Hang on.
baby.
Julia! Don't
Captain, are you okay? A bogey came across the border and then lost you.
Said to me once. You said when I was all over you'd build me a house on the lake. We'd grow old and fat together. And we'd fight. Maybe drink too much.
Real romantic.
And then we would die. Thank you. Those memories are yours, Jack. They're ours. They are you.
Spend the rest of my life here.
You still can.
I have to go. Those people need my help.
We'll come back when it's over. Promise me.
After that, Major took over. There's bedrock around Chicago, so we were spared the worst of the waves, the quakes. Most people just starved. And the tent sent troop ships down. The doors opened, and out you came. Astronaut Jack Harper. Thousands of you. Memory wiped. Programmed to kill. They had taken one of our best, turned them against us. No soul. No humanity. The tent. What a brilliant machine. Thank you. feeding off one planet after another for energy. Phase two was drones. Repairmen. 50 years of watching those hydro rigs suck our planet dry. And one day, I saw you sit down. Another drone to fix. But in the rubble that day, was a book. You picked it up. You studied it. And I thought I saw a way. When you stepped in front of that drone, saved her, I knew. You were in there somewhere. I just had to find a way to bring you back.
Pissed off weapon.
No, it's just a machine.